Hello students, welcome to Knowledge Academy. Today in this important session of English literature, I shall explain about characteristics of the mock epic. But before starting the topic, I would like to say that please like, subscribe, share and motivate channel for new updates. It will be beneficial for you for making preparation of TGT, PGT of English literature, UGC, NET, JRF and other competitive exams also. In the end of this video, I have also included some multiple choice questions and this section will be beneficial for you for TGT PGT exams also. Students, what is mock epic and what is the peculiarities of mock epic? This concept I have explained in my previous video. As we know, the mock epic is also called the mock heroic poem. The mock epic is a parody of the real epic in the light of non-serious mood. This fact should also be remembered. The mock epic is written on a very trivial or funny incident in a light satirical spirit. Here I would like to let you know the best example of the mock epic in English is Pope's Rape of the Lock. This developed around a trivial incident of cutting off lock of hair from the maiden's head. This was done just in jest or mischief. Pope has developed this trivial incident into serious battle between the two families. And in this battle, even supernatural powers join on each side. Pope's poem has the complete epic form. There is the usual represented by all the spirits of earth, air, water and of course fire. Pope makes use of all other classical conventions relating to the real epic. So Hazlitt says in this context that in Rape of the Lock that little has been made great. The little has been made great, the great little. Now let us know some specific multiple choice questions. The Rape of the Lock, there are four options. So it has been, or I should say the Rape of the Lock is written. There are four options. So the correct answer is heroic couplet. The Rape of the Lock is written in heroic couplet. Moving to next question, who is the heroine of the Rape of the Lock? So there are four options, but the correct answer is Belinda. Belinda is the heroine of the Rape of the Lock. Next question is a mock epic poem. It is a parody of the real epic. This is the right answer, that the a mock epic is a poem. It is the parody of a real epic. Next question, Homeric scenes of battles are parodied in the Rape of the Lock. There are four options, but the correct answer is by a game of card. This is the absolutely right answer of this question. Now let us take next question. How many cantos are there in the Rape of the Lock? So there are four options, but the correct answer is 5 cantos. Moving to next question. A large number of sills are given the change of protecting Belinda's. In the Rape of the Lock, how many sylphs are given this charge? So there are 50 sylphs. This is the right answer. Moving to next question, Belinda is completely broken hearted about her clipped lock of hair. The poet consoles her in the end by saying, so the correct answer is that the clipped lock of her hair would fly up and shine among the stars. So in this way, poet consoles Belinda. That's all for today. Please give your comments in comments box. Please take care of yourself. Thank you.